what is this vlog gonna be? Porn. Welcome to my Rosie and Zayden vlog.
I'm Zayden.
I'm Rosie.
Who are you?
You? Hi, I'm Tessa.
Ready?
You can just see all the deodorant I put on in my pits. Because I'm a clean bitch.
Just got Betty in my amazing bathroom. Yeah, just girly things.
Just do Like you're doing those slits that the guys have.
Yeah. Are you actually?
Yeah. Are you being serious?
For my YouTube channel. Do it, please.
No.
I'll get so
What
many
you
views.
Can do though? Your neck?
No.
I just ripped out my hair.
Fuck it up. This is the college life.
This is a college experience. No.
College,
holla. I don't even go here. She's not even in college. Yes.
Drop out. Gap year, actually, so.
Trader Joe's.
Which one? Oh, I didn't know there was a Trader Joe's.
Crackheads from Trader Joe's.
Are you vlogging?
So, yeah, this is cookie butter.
Wait, why is that so good?
Right?
Like, credit.
Well,
no. Use your finger.
Use your finger.
Mmm, yummy.
Good night. This is for the vlog.
Oh no.
Hi vlog, we're going to breakfast and then...
Do I straighten my hair? Like, what do I do with this?
That's up to you. We're going to Kaje for. I talk like such an idiot when I talk.
We're going to get some smoothie bowls and pretend like we're healthy.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna eat hot Cheetos when we get back.
Going to Kaje and she's excited for acai, right?
Mm-hmm.
So excited.
We're going to the beach and then we're gonna do a day, which is a day rage.
Yeah. What mm-hmm. she said.
Yeah.
Yeah. We just did lip scrubs.
Kissable.
Eatable.
I never knew anybody till I knew you. I never knew anybody
the Dage, and we're on our way home. Are we going to 7-Eleven?
Wait, we have to also get face masks.
I have face masks at home.
But do you have three?
At home?
Oh, wait, at home?
For us?
My house?
Yeah.
Oh,
I brought it because I knew I was going to want to do a face mask.
Okay. We're going to go do face
masks.
We're
going to also maybe get Cold Stone.
No, maybe.
Hello. So it's MLK Day. Me and the roomies are going to get sushi. Yeah. And I don't know if I'll film more, but I hopefully will. And I'll try and, you know, make it interesting. You don't want to be in my vlog?
I mean, I love you. No, there's nothing against you. You know, I just can't, because, you know, like, I'm too ugly for your vlogs. Like,
That makes sense.
Oh, but
here in the projects, I'm out here in the projects, I found these charity cases. So as this weekend comes to a close, I just want to say thanks, guys. And also, I just want everyone to appreciate my eyeliner. I did it myself, took a while. Actually, it didn't take that long, and it didn't take that many tries. First try on this eye needed a little bit of help, but you know, I'm just really proud of myself. I think I'll keep it on for the next 3 days. Okay, bye guys, love you.